someone who's going to fight, who's going to work in a bipartisan way, who's going to get things done, who's going to fight on health care, making sure we bring our money back to us and provide health care for all those Virginians, who's going to work on job creation, who's going to fight for education as he did. And I'm so proud, as governor, the largest investment in higher ed in the history of the Commonwealth of Virginia was Mark Warner.
But I am so grateful for so many people. Any of us crazy enough sometimes to go into politics, we all have great partners. And I want to thank my wife, Lisa.
Yeah!
The thing that we're seeing all across the country is that people are tired of politics as usual. People of America want us to move past sound bites. They want us to move past political bickering. At the end of the day, they want to hire folks to go to Washington that can work across party lines, that can actually put the people's business first, and you have given me that chance to go back and continue that.